We just all bought surfboards. Now we're trying to figure out this dumb boat track.
Are you sure it's not fit?
We got them on. It's a little sketchy. This is what it looks like on the inside. We got freaking straps everywhere.
We've been driving for about 10 minutes. They still haven't flown off, but it's making a really loud noise. It's very annoying.
They gave us free wax with our boards.
Gave us free sex with our boards.
Free sex wax with our boards. We just got done surfing. How was your first experience surfing?
Fun.
How was your first experience surfing?
Fun.
My first experience surfing was fun.
Gnarly.
It's pretty gnarly.
It's pretty.
We just hit some gnarly waves, bro. About to go to the hotel now and go probably get something to eat because we're all three starving.
This is what we need to fix.
Yeah, the roof rack's a little messed up. What's wrong with it, though? Is it fixed? Is it fixable? Or is it just gonna...
Alright, Logan, hold...
It's gotta be.
Logan,
there's no way that I'll make
this.
That sound.
Hold it open, and I'm gonna pull it super.
God. All right. That's good. All right. Okay, that's definitely, I think, better than what it was.
What?
Huh? It's a gnarly, bro.
Dude, look at that gnarly, what is that, a bush? Cactus? Stay away from it, Justin.
Yeah.
This is the ocean. We just made it to LA. Look at all those birds there.
Look at all those chickens.
Got it.
I don't know.
Harvey.
Logan.
Yeah. Do we have any clue where we're going at all?
We're high, high.
Like high,
people,
high?
Like people out in the street high.
Yeah, seriously.
That was not a high, that was crack.
What?
We just ordered DoorDash. We're about to go ghost hunting here in a few minutes. This hotel is haunted.
I think that's the best option.
That's Tim Forrest. Creepy. It's really quiet. Found somewhere we can go outside. Even though it says not to. We also found these creepy stairs.
We set it off on the roof. We were already up there.
Yeah, we tried to get on the roof and we set off the alarm. Or not. We set off a sensor.
We have to go this way now. Why is that?
It's so weird how these stairwells go to the lobby. Where did that go to?
Bro, where is this going to?
It doesn't say don't open, it just says caution, open slowly. This is supposedly who haunts the hotel. Elizabeth Short. More creepy pictures. Oh my god, it's a ghost. Betty Davis. Insert Betty Davis eyes. I found a sick chair.
My shoes now.
It's a throne. That's the lobby. Dude, where did the restroom is? This way? We may be trapped in a stairwell. The last two or three floors haven't been able to open. We made it out. Yeah. Goes to the roof. Found a fire escape. On the fire escape.
It goes to the roof.
I'm not doing it though because I don't want to die. Peace out. What was that? Was that a ghost?